Coming up, we take a look at Microsoft Azure Sentinel, our new cloud-native SIEM service with built-in AI for analytics that removes the cost and complexity of achieving a central and focused near real-time view of the active threat in your environment. And just like any other service in Azure, the service scales automatically to your needs. Azure Sentinel works by correlating the security logs and signals from all sources across your apps, services, infrastructure, networks, and users, whether they reside on-premises, in Azure, or any other cloud. Our built-in AI leverages Microsoft Threat Intelligence that analyzes trillions of signals every day. And our machine learning models, refined through decades of security experience, filter through the noise from alerts, drilling into and analyzing thousands of anomalous events to return a view of threats that really require your attention. For example, here in the overview dashboard, we give you a bird's eye perspective of the events going on in your environment. You can see how many events were collected, active cases and their status, as well as trends across events and cases. We also leverage built-in AI capabilities in Azure to detect anomalies in events from different sources. And by leveraging signals from Microsoft Threat Intelligence, Azure Sentinel identifies attacks based on your data and places them on a map so you can analyze malicious traffic. To get to Azure Sentinel, just search for it in the Azure portal. One tip here, to store your activity logs, you'll need to use an existing workspace or create a new one to get going. Then, to get started, you'll first need to connect your security sources. In the data collection page, we have a number of connectors for Microsoft solutions available out of the box, including Microsoft Threat Protection solutions. And we're working with a broader security ecosystem to create built-in connectors for non-Microsoft solutions. Of course, you can use common event format, syslog, or REST API to connect your data sources with Azure Sentinel as well. For example, here I want to connect Azure Active Directory. I can use the connector, and in just a few clicks, I can get sign-in and audit logs directly from Azure AD. You can additionally choose from a gallery of expertly created dashboards that surface insights based on your data. These dashboards can be easily customized to your needs as well. Now, Azure Sentinel leverages the proven foundation of Azure Monitor, with more than 10 petabytes of log data ingested daily. As a security analyst, once your data sources are connected, you can start analyzing your data with a rich query language that enables you to create advanced and complex queries in just a few lines. Let's run a simple query to monitor my firewall trends week over week. Once it returns the results, I can easily visualize them by selecting a chart type. And now, I can see a week over week trend of my firewall logs. I can also leverage built-in analytics and machine learning in Azure to detect anomalies. Here, I'm analyzing the amount of sign-in logs in the last 24 hours. The arrow on the chart points to anomalies found by the service. Let's click on it to learn more. We can see that the machine learning algorithm found a pattern that correlates with a spike we have seen and generated a query automatically to decipher why this point in time was different compared to normal patterns, all without me having to write a complex query. Now, another area that you may spend a lot of your time is in our cases page, which you can see here. Think of a case as a container filled with alerts and entities on a specific threat in your organization. A case is generated by an alert, and these can come from several sources, such as security solutions that you have connected to Azure Sentinel, correlation rules that you may have set up to detect specific activities, or anomalies flagged by our machine learning models. You can also manage the full lifecycle of the case and its associated alerts. You can assign cases to an individual or a group on your team with the expertise to investigate these alerts. You can update the status of the alert, and you can also change the severity based on your findings. Next, you can use the investigation tool that helps you understand the scope and identify the root cause of a potential security threat. In the graph, we can see a user and a host related to this alert. Now, you can select an entity and ask Azure Sentinel to analyze the data, to find additional insights and connections on the entities extracted from these alerts. In this example, I will ask Azure Sentinel to show me all the related alerts to this specific user. Once it gets the results, I can see all the connections between the entities associated with this specific user. I can also ask Azure Sentinel to get me all the top 5 hosts that this specific user logged into in the last 24 hours. You can see that a graph really helps me to understand the scope of the attack. Beyond investigation, you can also build and run security playbooks to automate security operations against a given alert. Azure Sentinel is natively integrated with the Azure portal, which allows you to take advantage of built-in services. Playbooks can be triggered on demand for a given alert by selecting the Run button. Or you can configure real-time automation while authoring a correlation rule by selecting which playbooks should run automatically when an alert is being fired. Playbooks are simple to create in the Logic Apps Designer, and there are no developer skills required. I've already created one that you can see here, which creates an incident in our ticketing system, which in this case happens to be ServiceNow. It will then post a message to the SOC channel in Microsoft Teams, generate and send an approval email that gives an elected person the ability to decide using interactive buttons for the appropriate action. In this case, if the user approves, the playbook will block the user in Azure AD and add a rule to my firewall that blocks this malicious IP. Users are entities you need to monitor closely. Therefore, Azure Sentinel seamlessly integrates with Azure Advanced Threat Protection to analyze your users' behavior and prioritize which users you should investigate first, based on their alerts and suspicious activity patterns from Azure Sentinel and Microsoft 365. When selecting a user, you can view a clear, efficient, and convenient timeline that surfaces the alerts and activities associated with the selected user. Of course, the threat investigation doesn't have to be a reactive type of activity. You can take more proactive measures to preempt threats too. In our hunting page, you can find pre-built queries crafted by Microsoft security experts to start hunting for new anomalies and security threats across your organization logs. Azure Sentinel also integrates with Azure Notebooks, which is based on the popular Jupyter Notebooks, which allows you to automate common investigative steps, such as gathering additional information around process creation events. You can also query Azure Sentinel data about users, machines, IPs, or any other entities, and enrich it with other services to visualize the results. Finally, you can also use Azure Sentinel Community, where you can share and consume content for Azure Sentinel. Content can be dashboards, detection rules, hunting queries, playbooks, and much more. So that was a quick overview of Azure Sentinel, our new cloud-native SIEM service with built-in AI for analytics that removes the cost and effort to achieve a central and focused near real-time view of the active threats in your environment. It's in preview today, so try it for yourself, and you can learn more in the link shown. Thanks for watching.